Hello, good morning.
Good morning, sir.
What's your name?
Jomesa Vitalantino, sir.
Jomesa. How old are you, Jomesa?
I'm 29 years old, sir.
Do you marry?
Not yet married.
Do you have a baby?
Yes, sir.
Are you a single mother?
Yes.
Do you live in with your boyfriend?
No, sir.
Oh, separate.
Yeah.
How old is your child?
3, sir.
3 years old. Is a boy or a girl?
Boy, sir.
Oh, he's a boy. Yes. Mm-hmm. What is your educational attainment?
College, sir.
College. Yeah. How many years in the college?
4 years, sir.
4 years. Yes. What course?
Bachelor of Science in Animal Husbandry, sir.
Oh, then you know how to take care of the animal.
Yes, sir.
Then do you love the dog, cat, something like that?
Yes, sir.
What is your working experience?
2 years as a maid, sir.
As a maid? Yes. In Philippines?
Yes, sir.
When you're as a housemaid in Philippines, do you stay in or stay out?
Stay in, sir.
Oh, you stay in. How many people you take care?
7.
7?
Yeah.
Oh, so many people.
Yes.
Do you know how to cooking?
It's like Filipino.
Filipino. Do you expert in the Filipino dishes?
Yes.
How long do you working in Hong Kong?
Just for not less than 3 months.
Do you cooking?
Yes.
What do you cook in Hong Kong?
The soup, the vegetable, and chicken.
Okay. Is it delicious?
Yes, sir.
Sure?
Yes.
Who teach you in cooking?
My tai-tai.
Oh, tai-tai. Okay. Thank you.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.